children, open your Hindi notebook. We had learned barakhadi k and kh. Aaj hum barakhadi likhenge g ki. Okay? So in the left hand corner write today's date. In the middle of the page write barakhadi and see the book. How you write barakhadi? We will start directly writing. Your homework will be g ka split up. One time you have to write. How will you write g plus a ki matra? That split up is your homework. Okay. So now we will write g ki barakhadi. G. G ko a ki matra ga. G ko choti e ki matra gi. G ko badi e ki matra badi gi. G ko choti u ki matra gu. G ko badi u ki matra badi gu. G ko ri ki matra gri. ग को ए की मात्रा गे, ग को ऐ की मात्रा गई, ग को ओ की मात्रा गो, ग को अम की मात्रा औ की मात्रा गौ, ग को अम की मात्रा गम, ग को अहा की मात्रा गहा. ओके, वन मोर टाइम वी राइट. ग गा गी छोटी गी बड़ी गी छोटी गु बड़ी गु ग्री गे गई ग को ओ की मात्रा गो गौ गम गा. वन मोर टाइम यू राइट. ग गा छोटी गी बड़ी गी छोटी गु ग को बड़ी उसकी मात्रा बड़ी गु ग्री गे ग को ऐ की मात्रा गई ग को ओ की मात्रा गो ग को औ की मात्रा गौ ग को अम की मात्रा गम ग को अहा की मात्रा. आफ्टर दिस योर होमवर्क विल बी स्प्लिट अप ऑफ ग की मात्रा. वन टाइम ग प्लस अ की मात्रा ग, ग प्लस आ की मात्रा गा. ऐसे आपको स्प्लिट अप लिखना है. ओके, आफ्टर दिस ओपन योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक, सॉरी मैथ्स नोटबुक. टुडे वी लर्न द टॉपिक टेबल्स. Why do you require tables is when you start addition and subtraction or division and multiplication, you require tables so that counting will be easy. Okay, we will start our first tables. Tables means repeated multiplication. Okay, our first table is zero. Write today's date in the left hand corner and topic is tables. 0 1 za 0, 0 2 za 0, 0 3 za 0, 0 4 za 0, 0 5 za 0, 0 6 za 0, 0 7 za 0, 0 8 za 0, 0 9 za 0, 0 10 za 0. You have to write one more time on the page. Next page again write today's date and one table. Okay, tables we require to make our addition, subtraction and division perfect. 1 1 za 1, 1 2 za 2, 1 3 za 3, 1 4 za 4, 1 5 za 5, 1 6 za 6, 1 7 za 7, 1 8 za 8, 1 9 za 9, 1 10 za 10. Leave one block and again write one table. So on one page you have to write two times. So you read one more time. 0 1 za 0, 0 2 za 0, 0 3 za 0, 0 4 za 0, 0 5 za 0, 0 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 gives the answer as 0. Same is the case with 1. Any number multiplied with 1 gives the same number of answer. यहाँ पे हर जगह 0 आता है, but जब आप किसी number को 1 से multiply करते हो, तो answer will be the number itself. Okay? 1 1 is 1, 1 2 is 2, 1 3 is 3, 1 4 is 4, 1 5 is 5, 1 6 is 6, 1 7 is 7, 1 8 is 8, 1 9 is 9, 1 10 is 10. After that, open your English textbook to page number 124. Write today's date and CW in the middle of the page. Okay? There is a small rhyme on colors. But today's topic is colors. Okay? There is a small rhyme on the color. We just read it once. Pretty balloons in the air, lots of color everywhere. Red and yellow, green and blue. Can you see the pink one too? Pretty balloons in the air, lots of color everywhere. See all. There are different colors of balloons in the air. Which are they? Red, yellow, green, blue and pink. Okay. We'll read the poem again. Pretty balloons in the air, lots of colors everywhere. Red and yellow, green and blue. And can you see the pink one too? Pretty balloons in the air, lots of colors everywhere. Okay. There are some colors, names of the colors. The first one is green, leaf, orange, black, shoes, yellow, mango, brown, shoes, blue, pant, red, apple, white, egg, pink, balloon. Okay, so these are the names of the colors. Turn to page number 126. This is your homework. What it is given, page number 126 is your homework. Write HW in the middle, left hand corner, today's date. Read the words in blue and color the boxes. The first one is, a brinjal is purple. So they have colored the boxes purple. Second one, the grass is, which color is the grass? Green. So you have to color the box green. The third one is, an apple is red. You have to color it red. The sun is yellow. An orange is, you have to color this box orange color. A crow is black. The sky is blue. Okay, so this is your homework. Turn the page, we will write down the boxes. Write down in the boxes the name of the color. Okay, today's date and CW. What is the color of the glass? Pink. So P-I-N-K, pink. Then the second one is O-R-A-N-G, orange. Then what is the color of the shoes? B-L-A-C-K, black. What is the color of the sun? Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Rose is R-E-D, red. Cup is G-R-E-E-N, green. Rabbit is white, W-H-I-T-E, white. Bag is brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. And the dolphin is blue, B-L-U-E, blue. Turn to page number 128. Page number 126 and 128 is your HW of literacy textbook. Okay. After this, open to page, open your English notebook. We will quickly write down the names of the colors today. CW and the topic is colors. Which are the basic colors we learned today? The first one is R-E-D, red. You have to write 3 times. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. Okay. Then you have the second color is B-L-U-E, blue. Third is G-R-E-E-N, green. O-R-A. ब्लैक. W H I T E white. O R A L. Then the last one is P I N K pink. So these are the words you have to write 3 times. Each color you have to spell it 3 times in your English notebook. R E D red. B L U E blue. G R E E N green. O R A N G E orange. Y E L O W yellow. B R O W N brown. B L A C K black. W H I T E white. And the last one is P I N K pink. Okay. So your work today is learn the topic colors. Write the tables 2 times, each table 2 times, and Hindi bara khadi, G C W 3 times, and H W 1 time, split up. Okay, thank you.